This farewell to steam special is going to be the last steam run to operate on the Santa Fe Railroad in Southern California. This run is a round trip to Barstow via Cajon Pass. Santa Fe Steam Power has served Los Angeles since 1884. Let's introduce today's crew. Our engineer is Howard Bryant. Talking to him is road foreman of engines Art Murdoch, while our fireman is C.P. Kyer. We're now turning at Mission Tower on the main line that parallels the Los Angeles River. We're now in Highland Park and coming up on the famous Arroyo Seco Bridge. Our stop here in Pasadena is going to be just long enough to pick up a few more passengers. This 2% grade out of Pasadena is a hard pull. He's going to open her up now. Thank you. Sylvia is coming up next. Farewell engine is number 3759, a 484 Northern, one of 14 of Santa Fe's 3751 cars. These were the first Northerns on the Santa Fe. She was originally built as a coal burner in 1928 by Baldwin. She was converted to oil and given a bigger tender. Then, in 1939, she was given 80-inch drivers, increased boiler pressure, and roller bearings on all axles. Here comes the tower at the Pacific Electric crossing near Claremont. Rialto is coming up next. We're coming into San Bernardino, and we're going to cut the engine off for water while we pick up a few more passengers. Once the engine is back and coupled on, we'll begin our assault on Cajon Pass. result of steam engine is back from watering, we can get ready for our climb up famed Cajon Pass. But first, a final oiling. It's time to get aboard. The altitude back at San Bernardino is about 1,000 feet. We will climb to over 3,800 feet at the summit. Until we reach Verdemont. All of Cajon Pass is double-tracked and is uniquely left-hand running. The Union Pacific has trackage rights. Look at the traffic created by the fans. Coming upon Devor, which used to be a station. Fault that runs its length. Thank you. approaching Cajon. Now our uphill track turns away from the downhill track. This is Sullivan's Curve. Highway 138 down there. The El Rey tunnels are next. Finally made it to the summit. There's the station and the Los Angeles railway car Descanso. Now that we're heading downhill to Barstow, our fireman is at the throttle. We're doing almost 90 miles per hour. While we eat lunch here in Barstow, our train will be wide and prepared for our return to Los Angeles. Our farewell to steam train, pulled by Santa Fe Northern number 3759, is now fueled and watered. With the train having been turned on the Barstow Y, we are now ready to begin our ride across the desert toward Los Angeles. The impressive station here at Barstow, Casa del Desierto, was built in 1910 after the original structure burned. Barstow is named after William Barstow Strong, president of the Santa Fe Railroad from 1881 to 1889. Let's get aboard. Our engineer on our return trip is Ron Bucket. Trip is Bob Anderson. We are the last revenue steam train to leave Barstow. We are now coming up on Lenwood, originally known as Cottonwood. We are going to have to go into the hole at Oro Grande to let the mail train go by. Oro Grande is the site of Riverside Portland Cement Company. We're going to have to move up. Thank you. comes the Santa Fe Chief bound for Chicago. Next landmark is the bridge over the Mojave River, often referred to as the Lower Narrows. Site of the Southwest Portland Cement Company to let another mail train through. Victorville, we are approaching the Upper Narrows, known as the Gibraltar of the Mojave Desert. We have just crossed over the northbound track to begin our unique left-hand running up to the summit of Cajon Pass. Topeka and Santa Fe Railroad since 1884. The majestic power and romantic whistles of the steam locomotive will be missed by all. Farewell, steam.